Good, now we can just talk.
So, hey, lady.
Want coffee?
No, your pen ran out of ink.
You broke my pen?
No, I didn't break your pen. It ran out of ink.
Does it work?
No.
Did it work when I gave it to you?
Yeah.
So you broke it?
No, I didn't. It just ran out of ink.
It worked when I gave it to you. It does not work now. So what can we surmise from this? That you broke my pen.
It just ran out of ink.
And thus, you owe me a new pen. I don't want one of those 29-cent big shit things you get from Mustafa on the corner. I want you to get your ass over to Cohen Stationery on 2nd and pick me up a Papermate Lightweight. Got it?
Jesus Christ.
And I want black, not blue.
Yeah, well, I like to make her black and
blue. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, get going. I'm not getting any younger.
What, I gotta go now?
Yeah. If I ain't got a pen, how am I gonna take my orders?
Use your pencil.
But for my crosswords. I need that one to take my orders.
Lady, there's nobody in here.
I'm expecting a rush.
It's raining.
Should have thought of that before you broke my pen.